the example that you are providing other candidates, both sides of the aisle, and helping to bring Americans along on this whole journey towards peace. The only way, you know, Reagan, the only way that we will have a peaceful existence is to exercise that strength, that God-given strength and the gifts that he has provided us. Senator, thank you so much for taking valuable time out of your day. I know you got a million people out there waiting to hear from you, so I'll let you go, but just keep up the good work, keep the faith, and stay strong, sir.
Well, thank you, Governor Palin. It's good to see you. You know, I will note, thank you for your courageous voice in support of freedom. As you know, as I've said many times, I wouldn't be in the U.S. Senate today, I wouldn't be running for president today, if it were not for you coming to Texas and supporting me. I'm so grateful for your friendship and your fearless stance. And I'm proud to call you a friend. I will tell you, I miss that moose chili that you cooked up for me in Alaska. I look forward to hopefully getting some more sometime soon. And let me say to your viewers, if you want information either on religious liberty or on the rally, you can find it at our website, which is tedcruz.org, tedcruz.org. And thank you, and God bless you.
Thank you. You too, Senator. Appreciate you so much.